Anya's Race by Aditi Malhotra. Anya was very excited. It was a big day, you see. She was running a race. Well, many races, but the important thing was she was running. She was running around the house like an airplane while mommy and daddy were getting ready. She was being an airplane. What do you do when you are excited or happy? Do you hop around like a bunny or fly around like a kite? She was wearing a red tracksuit and was the first one to be ready. She loved to win. If she did not win, she would get really sad and sometimes angry too. She would feel bad afterwards, but she could not help it sometimes. Mama said it is okay to feel what we feel. Anya had a little body, but Mama said it was filled with feelings and sometimes one came out, sometimes another. It was important to not hurt anyone with our feelings. That needed practice, a lot of practice. It meant keeping quiet and not saying or doing something mean when she was sad or angry. Phew, that was not easy. And if we do hurt someone, then for us to learn from it and say sorry and in future try to always be kind. This sounded difficult to Anya, but she was practicing. Anya, she heard mummy call her and she ran. They were soon at Anya's school. Once they were inside, Anya ran to her friends. They hugged each other and started jumping up and down. They all thought it was fun, however soon they were coughing due to the dust storm they caused with their jumping. Soon it was time to run. Anya and her friends were standing at the track, buzzing with energy, jumping and giggling. Everyone started running as fast as they could. Anya was leading and was about to finish when she heard her friend Tanisha cry. She stopped and turned around. Tanisha had fallen. Anya ran back to her friend. Tanisha wanted to stand there and cry. Anya hugged her and started telling her, "Let's go." "No, no, no. I fell," cried Tanisha. "So what? Let's go. You are my friend and I want both of us to finish the race." "Let's go," said Anya. Tanisha started crying louder and said, "I made you lose," Tanisha wailed. "We'll lose if we don't finish, so let's go. Don't cry, let's finish," said Anya, and they went off. Hand in hand, pausing for little hugs and wiping tears. Soon they were giggling again. Everyone was cheering loudly. Mummy was crying, so Anya said, "Sorry, I lost Mummy." Mummy hugged her and said, "I am proud of you for helping Tanisha. I love you." Anya was puzzled that Mummy was crying, but said she was proud of her. She turned to see a happy Tanisha and together they ran off to jump with their friends and raise more dust.